Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. I hope that you are now making huge profits on Kuma Inu guys who have invested in this project when I announced it on my Patreon. Currently this project is up again guys, as you can see it is already at 0.0000048. This means over 1000% of profits by investing in this project or whoever invested in this project. Today I have another project for you and I believe that this is very undervalued project and this could also explode, and this is real project, they have real working application, and I believe, like I said guys, that this project could also explode in quarter four at the end of 2021. Today we are going to talk about Rubik. Currently its price is very low. Today Bitcoin is pulling back, that's why all altcoins are pulling back, as you know guys. If you look at the coin market caps then you will see that all altcoins are in red. Anyway guys, I believe that all these pullbacks or whatever, this is the good time to invest in altcoins because it is the best time to invest when markets are red, and usually most new investors or new people who are new to crypto space, new to investing in general, they are tending to invest when everything is growing, or they are coming to these markets when everything is going up, like when Bitcoin will be 100,000. And believe guys, there will be a lots of people who will be here who will be looking for new alts, but that's the time when to take profits guys, but not to invest. To investment time is when markets are red, like it is right now. However, this cryptocurrency has gone up already since I announced also this crypto on my Patreon. I announced this week about 4 days ago or 5 days ago, and this cryptocurrency costed 26 cents, and currently it is also up guys, and congrats to all of you from my Patreon who invested in this at 26 cents. But I still think that this crypto could make up to 10x or 50x returns on investment. This is not a percent guys, but this is 10x or 50x. This means that you could make 1000% to 5000% by investing in this cryptocurrency, because this could easily go up to $5, $10. Why? I will explain you in this video. Because if you look here on tokenomics, let's start with tokenomics, and if you look here at Rubik, RBC guys, tokenomics, then you will notice first thing that it has very, very low supply guys. It has only 124 million and supply is very low for a legit project, which I will also talk about in a second guys. And in comparison this price guys, 36 cents, you can check with other projects with this supply guys, which is maximum supply 124 million, where you will find a legit real working project for 36 cents. That's why I think this is underrated. This is hugely undervalued and this cryptocurrency will absolutely explode in future. And if we scroll down here and look at price action, you can see that it is currently drawing cup and handle pattern. I will open you this in trading view because not many people will understand what is cup and handle pattern. But as you can see here, this could be cup and this is the handle. And usually when neckline gets broken, this means that if this will get broken and retested, after what we will see this pump guys, and this cryptocurrency could absolutely start pumping after this. And there is also news which I believe which will also trigger the price of this cryptocurrency in quarter four, as I will show you in this video. Let's get to the project. I will close this all down because this is not needed, but in general it is cheap with very low circulating supply guys, and that's why I believe sooner or later this will explode. Another thing is that this was listed only last year at the very, very end, so this project is very new. This project even don't have a year, and this is only about 1 year old project. And that is another thing that may not many people still might not know about. What is Rubik? So Rubik is exchange. You might think that this is some exchange with like 1inch or Uniswap guys. No, this is all in one because you can do different things here. Firstly, you can swap, as you can see here at the very top. If you go into rubik.exchange guys, at the very top you will see swaps, then you will see bridges, and then you will see cross-chain, which to my opinion is one of the biggest thing that you can do cross-chain trading here. This means that you can trade between different blockchains. For example, if you would like to exchange your cryptocurrency from Bitcoin blockchain, which is a blockchain in itself, guys, to Ethereum blockchain, you could also do it here on Rubik. If we go now into crosschain, and for example, if you have Ethereum, let's click here on select on first token. Here on the left hand side, you can see that there are different blockchains. And by the way, guys, this video is not sponsored. This is my projects which I'm investing, and I really think that this project is hugely underrated, and this will explode by the end of 2021 when we will get into bull run and when we will get into real altcoin season. I believe that this could go parabolic, and that's why I'm investing in this project. And always remember, guys, that my videos are not financial advice. Here on Crypto Bull channel, I'm just showcasing you what I'm doing in crypto space. But if you want to know my low cap and micro cap cryptocurrency picks which I'm investing in, similar as this, I'm calling them out first out to my patrons. So join my patron links are in description and in first comment of this video. So let's continue. As you can see here, guys, this is a blockchain. It's like, for example, Ethereum. If you would like to exchange from Ethereum blockchain, or for example, if you would like to exchange from Binance Smart Chain blockchain, or Harmony blockchain, or Tron blockchain, you can select it here. As you can see, you can exchange from different blockchains, but let's use Ethereum here. And then we close down, and as you can see, first one is Ethereum. So in first field, you have to enter Ethereum. In second field, you will be receiving your tokens in Binance Smart Chain tokens. This means that you can exchange from one blockchain, from Ethereum blockchain to Binance Smart Chain blockchain. As you can see, there is cross-chain capability, there is bridges, which you can also use, and there is also swaps. This is like AMM swaps, and this is like swap aggregator. This means that all, pretty much all swaps which are out there, like Uniswap, it's like 1inch, and then so on and so forth, they are all included here. I will show you this also. I have it here. Like, these are DEXs which are included, like Uniswap, 1inch, Sushi Swap, Quick Swap, Pancake Swap, and there are bridges like from Binance, Polygon, XDAI, Tron, Evo DeFi, and Rubik. As you can see, these are already partnered and these are already included. So this is working projects which you can come in, which you can connect your wallet to, and which you can start using straight away. And I believe that this will absolutely explode. I believe that this is huge. But what could explode price? I will also get to that a little bit later in this video. You can come in, there's white papers, and you can check more information if you are in Rubik Exchange. Here is this kind of toggle which you click, and there is the about, and there was also project you read about, and the project, and there you can find all information like white paper and similar stuff about this project. Another thing which I wanted to mention is, if you go to this page, what is Rubik? Rubik is multi-chain DeFi ecosystem which features cross-chain peer-to-peer instant swaps and limit orders across multiple blockchains, aiming to deliver a complete one-stop decentralized platform. As another thing, fully decentralized, guys. And here is custom routing, instant trade, multi-chain, and so on and so forth. Come in and read this out for yourself. But what I wanted to mention, why I think that this price will absolutely explode in quarter four, is that actually this is the roadmap, as you can see, and most of these things, or all of these things which are in roadmap, they are already done and implemented. Another huge thing about Rubik platform, and as you see, they have started in quarter one of 2021, so absolutely new project, guys. Still not visible. I believe that this crypto is still sleeping giant, and this could easily explode to $10 per coin, per token, and currently it costs only cents, guys. Couple of cents, 36 cents, as you see, as Bitcoin is dropping. Like I mentioned, that's the best time to invest in projects like these. But if we scroll down in quarter 4 2021, what they have in their plans is RPC staking, guys. This means that these Rubik tokens will be able to stake, so you will be able to buy it, and you will be able to stake it, and you will be able to earn rewards. And in most cases, people are not getting in cryptocurrencies because you can't get value out of those cryptocurrencies, like staking, because many other projects, they start with staking, where Rubik, actually what they did, or team, what the team of Rubik did, they created project, and only then they are getting into adding staking and liquidity pool. So as they are going to introduce like liquidity pools, this quarter, I believe. I was reading also somewhere in white paper, and this will also explode this price, guys, because people will have incentive to hold these Rubik tokens for staking. As you see, in quarter 4 2021 this could absolutely explode price. And like I mentioned, guys, circulating supply or maximum supply is very small. It's only 124 million. This is not billions, this is not trillions, this is not quadrillions like with other cryptocurrency projects. That's why I'm so excited about this project, that I have found real project. And by the way, there is the team which you can also come in, you can check them out. There is social media, they have their YouTube channel which you also can check out, guys. They have Twitter. On Twitter they are sharing all the time news. Actually, it is pretty much every day. I already, by the way, started following this project and see what they are doing. As you see, October 8th, today we are finished with the first stage of the Avalanche integration onto Rubik, and so on and so forth. So they are also partnering with huge projects and so on and so forth, which can also be tracked. So guys, this is a legit project, currently very cheap, and this actually has a real use case for doing exchanges between different blockchains. So as I believe that this price will be exploded when this liquidity pool staking will start be implemented in quarter 4, and when staking in general for RBC tokens will be implemented, guys. So yes, this is what I wanted to share with you in this video. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.